नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, खुश रहो बिटिया। आई एम JVN डॉक्टर मीनाक्षी माहेश्वरी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन मैनेजमेंट डिपार्टमेंट इन ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। इन टुडे सेशन वी आर गोइंग अबाउट डिस्कस द सॉल्व सेल्स एंड मार्केटिंग। इन दिस सब्जेक्ट अवर फर्स्ट टॉपिक व्हाट इज बिजनेस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट अबाउट बिजनेस। इफ बिजनेस इज डिफाइंड as an organization or enterprise entity engaged in commercial, industrial or professional activities. Business can be for profit entities or they can be non-profit organization that operate to fulfill a charitable mission or further a social causes. The term business also refers to the organized efforts and activities of individual to produce and sell goods and services for profit. Business range in scale from a sole proprietorship to an international corporation. Several lines of theory are engaged with understanding business administration, including organizational behavior, organization theory, and strategic. Generally, a business begins with a business concept and a name. Depending on the nature of business, extensive market research may be necessary to determine whether turning the idea into a business is feasible and if the business can deliver value to consumers. The business name can be one of the most valuable assets of a firm. Careful consideration should thus be given when choosing it. Business operating under fictitious names must be registered with the state. It is also important to determine the legal structure of a business. Depending on the types of business, it may need to secure permits to registration requirement and obtain license to legally operate. In many countries, corporations are considered to be juridical person, meaning that the business can own property, take on debt, and can be used in court. So we discuss in business structure. Many business organizations themselves around some sorts of hierarchy where position in a company have established role and responsibility. The most common business, there are many types of business. One of the first challenge new entrepreneurs face is deciding what type of business they should register. Although there are several different types of business, choosing one does not need to be difficult. Here are the 7 most commonly used business types and some questions to have picked. There are 7 type of business. First one is sole proprietorship. This is the simple type of business and there are on and operate by a single person and are very easy to set up. Second one is partnership, a business owned by 2 or more people who share responsibilities and profits. Next is limited partnership, a business partnership often between business operators and investors. And fourth one is corporation. This is also type of business, a type of fully independent business with shareholders, one of the most complex business types. And fifth one is limited liability companies, its short form is LLC, a mixture of a partnership and a corporation designed to make it easier to start a small business. One of the most popular business type of for startups. Next is non-profit organization, a type of business that uses its profit for charitable purpose. Tax impact, but most must follow special rules. The last is cooperative business, a business owned and operated for the benefit of the members of the organization that use its service. This is the types of business, and next topic is about characteristic of the best business. Is the first one is economic activity. Business is an economic activity of production and distribution of goods and services. It provides employment opportunities in different sectors like banking, insurance, transport, industries, trade, etc. It is an economic activity concerned with creation of utilities for the satisfaction of human wants. Second is buying and selling. The basic activity of any business is trading. The business involves buying of raw material, plants and machinery, stationery, property, etc. On the other hand, it sells the finished products to the consumers, wholesalers, retailers, etc. Business makes available various goods and services to the different sections of the society. Third one is continuous process. Business is not a single time activity. It is continuous process of production and distribution of goods and services. A single transaction of trade cannot be termed as a business. A business should be conducted regularly in order to grow and gain regular returns. Fourth is profit motive. Profit is an indicator of success and failure of business. It is the difference between income and expenses of the business. The primary goal of business is usually to obtain the highest possible level of profit through the production and sale of goods and services. It is a return on investment. Profit acts as a driving force behind all business activities. Fifth one is risk and uncertainty. Risk is defined as the effect of uncertainty arising on the objective of the business. Risk is associated with every business. Business is exposed to type of risk: insurable and non-insurable. Insurable risk is predictable. Six is creative and dynamic. Modern business is creative and dynamic in nature. Business firm has to come out with creative ideas, approach and concept for production and distribution of goods and services. It means to bring things in fresh, new and inventive way. Seven is most important is that customer satisfaction. The phase of business has changed from traditional concept to modern concept. Nowadays, business adopts a consumer-oriented approach. Customer satisfaction is the ultimate aim of all economic activity. Eighth is social activity. Business is socio-economic activity. Both business and society are interdependent. Modern business runs in the area of social responsibility. Business has some responsibility towards the society, and in turn it needs the support of various social groups like investors, employees, customers, creditors, etc. By making goods available to various sections of the society, business perform an important social function and meets social need. Nine is the best features of our business: government control. Business organizations are subject to government control. They have to follow certain rules and regulations enacted by the government. Government ensures that the business is conducted for social good by keeping effective supervision and control by enacting laws and rules from time to time. And 10 and last is optimum utilization of resources. Business facilitates optimum utilization of country's material and non-material resources and achieves economic progress. The scarce its resources are brought to its fullest use for concentrating economic wealth and satisfying the need and wants of the consumer. This is the our first topic is business, and I repeat this. Business, what is business? A business is defined as an organization or enterprising entity engaged in commercial, industrial and professional activity. The term business also refers to the organized efforts and activity of individual to produce and sell goods and consumer for profit. Business structure, many business organization themselves around some sort of hierarchy where position in company established and roles and responsibilities. There are the types of business. There are 7 type of business. First one is sole proprietorship, second partnership, third is limited partnership, fourth is corporation, fifth is limited liability companies, sixth is non-profit organization, and last and seven is cooperative. There are characteristic of business. There are 10 characteristic of business. First one is economic activity, second is buying and selling, third is continuous process, fourth is profit motive, and fifth is risk and uncertainty, and sixth is creative and dynamic, seven is customer satisfaction, eight is social activity, and 9 is government control, and 10 is optimum utilization of resources. Thank you. This session is powered by Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any queries, we will discuss in the problem solving. Thank you.